So I tell people it's like this. It's like a spiritual number line. You have the past life karma, and then you have what's called the debt side, and then you have what's called the credit side. And in astrology, this is essentially what you're getting. You're getting a brief experience of, are you going to experience life on the credit side of life, or are you going to experience life on the debt side of life? And everything that you do has a credit experience or a debt experience. And everything that you experience in between that is what you would entitle or call free will. And every time you make a free will decision, it's going to put you on either what's called the credit side of life, or it's going to put you on what's called the debt side of life. And within that, you have different experiences, your job, your love life, your relationships, your experiences with your children. And all of these things can be what's called a credit or a debt. So you say that your past life is not important. You say that it's not important to understand what it means to have your past life, but you could be missing out on money in abundance because of not having that knowledge and information. You come back up for more. Hold tight.